This is the last time I feel nailed to the ground. Last.